next we'll go to adiabatic. What is adiabatic? Harsh, what is adiabatic? What is adiabatic?
Sir, there is no transfer of heat.
Very good. Very good. Rishabh, what are you doing? So if
sir,
you
is... Harsh Kapoor, sir.
अरे बता सकता है ना बेटा, तू आंसर क्यों नहीं करता कभी भी? क्यू अगर जीरो डेल्टा यू विल बी माइनस डब्ल्यू और नॉट? अगर क्यू जीरो डेल्टा यू विल बिकम व्हाट? माइनस डब्ल्यू? यस और नो? दैट मीन द साइन ऑफ डेल्टा यू एंड डब्ल्यू इज ऑलवेज ऑपोजिट. यस और नो?
यस सर.
So internal energy of the system increases in an adiabatic process. Internal energy increases in an adiabatic process, of course, because delta U is positive. Yes or no? And system is compressed. System is compressed. So how is the graph will be? The graph will be like this. Don't compare with isothermal, okay? It is not same. It will be little different. Isothermal was complete like this, okay? Completely logarithmic. This is not logarithmic. We will prove, we will see the calculation. Okay? Yes or no? So let us do the derivation. For adiabatic process, PV to the power gamma is constant. Now you will say, sir, what is this? I will come back to this. I will tell you the explanation. I will give you the derivative proof of this. What is gamma? Gamma is nothing but ratio of the heat capacity. Cp by Cv. Okay. Cp by Cv. It is only a ratio or a number. Ratio or number. Gamma has no unit. Understood? Understood? For a monoatomic gas. For a monoatomic gas. Like hydrogen. It is 5 by 3. Gamma is 5 by 3. For a diatomic gas, it is 7 by 3. These are all experimental values. Don't ask me how it came. Okay. Diatomic gas. And for a polyatomic means sulfur dioxide, more than 2 atoms, it is 4 by 3. Diatomic, it is 7 by 3. Monoatomic, it is 5 by 3. And polyatomic, it is 4 by 3. Clear? Sorry, 7 by 5. I'm sorry. 5 by 3, 7 by 5, and 4 by 3. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Clear or not? Yes? Harsh, clear?
Yes, sir.
So delta U equal to NCV delta T. And what is W? W is PdV. dW is PdV. So what will be W? Again, you will write as P is not constant. PdV, no. So VI to VF. And what will be P? How can you write P? So PV is constant, no? So how can you write P? P will be what? Constant by V to the power gamma or not? Yes or no? PV equal to constant.
Yes, sir.
Constant, I will write as some K. Then what will be P? P will be K by V gamma? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Harsh, PV to the power gamma is constant. So I am writing this constant as K. Then what will be P? P will be K by V to the power gamma or not? So So instead of P, what I can write? I will write as P by B to the power gamma into dV. Agree with me?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay. So this K, in your book it is given C, I am writing as K, doesn't matter. Okay. So W will be what? You will, K is constant, so we'll take it in outside. So I am left with what? VI, VF, DV by V to the power gamma. Any problem here?
No, sir.
So how to write? How to write? What is this? Which is this integration? It is nothing but dx by x to the power 2. How can you write this? X to the power minus 2 dx. Which is this equation? X to the power n dx. So what will be the answer? Minus 2 plus 1 by minus 2 plus 1. So what will be the integration of this one? K into this will be V to the power minus gamma plus 1 by minus 1 plus 1. Yes or no? Minus plus 1 by minus gamma plus 1 VI to VA. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Rishabh, Harsh, samajh mein aa raha hai?
Yes, sir.
तो क्या हो जाएगा ये इंटीग्रेशन डाल दो तो इफ यू सो दिस विल बिकम व्हाट लेट मी रीराइट दिस दिस विल बिकम बी टू द पावर वन माइनस गामा बाय वन माइनस गामा फ्रॉम वी आई टू वी एफ यस और नो आई हैव जस्ट आई इंस्टेड ऑफ माइनस गामा प्लस वन आई रोट वन माइनस गामा इंस्टेड ऑफ माइनस गामा प्लस वन आई रोट वन माइनस गामा यस और नो कोई चेंजेस है कोई टेंशन है
नो सर
सो माय इक्वेशन बिकम्स व्हाट डब्ल्यू इज व्हाट के इनटू बी टू द पावर गामा वन माइनस गामा डिवाइडेड बाय वन माइनस गामा वी आई टू वी एफ सो वन माइनस गामा इज कॉमन सो आई विल टेक इट आउटसाइड What I'm left with? V to the power 1 minus gamma VI to VF. So substitute the values. K by 1 minus gamma VF to the power 1 minus gamma minus VI to the power 1 minus gamma. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Kya karenge abhi? Kya karenge? What to do? What to do? PIVI. I said PV to the power gamma is constant. That is K. So can I write PIVI to the power gamma is PFVF to the power gamma? Yes or no? Isothermal, what you saw? PV is constant. So how we wrote? PIVI equal to PFVF. Similarly, PV to the power gamma is constant. So I can write a PIVI to the power gamma is equal to PFVF to the power gamma.
Yes, sir.
Yes or no? Yes or no? Look here. Look at this. VF to the power 1 minus gamma. Can I write this as 1 by V to the power gamma minus 1?
Yes, sir.
Yes or no, Harsh? If it goes up, what will become?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
1 to the power gamma minus 1 is the same as V to the power 1 minus gamma. So this one, what I wrote, I am writing it as, I'm writing as K to the power 1 by Vf to the power gamma minus 1 minus 1 by Vi to the power gamma minus 1. And already I have 1 minus gamma. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Huh? So what to do? What to do? What to do? So pi vi to the power gamma equal to pf vi f to the gamma equal to constant? Yes or no? So this k I will multiply. I will keep it inside here. I will multiply and write as k by vf to the power gamma minus 1 minus k by vi to the power gamma minus 1. Any problem? I just multiplied k here inside. Kk. Clear?
Yes, sir.
So what to do? In this k, I will put this value. In this k, I'll put this value. So I'll write as 1 by 1 minus gamma. In here, I will write as Pf Vf to the power gamma by Vf to the power gamma minus 1 minus Pi Vi to the power gamma by Vi to the power gamma minus 1. Any problem here? Guys, any problem?
No, sir.
Look here. Look only this one. Pf, Vf by Vf. Vf ka gamma hai? Hai na? Ye agar upar jayega to kya ho jayega? Vf to the power minus 1, gamma minus 1. Arre upar jayega to ye minus aayega na? Ye kya ho jayega? Vf gamma minus gamma plus 1. That is what? Vf to the power 1. Yes or no? This whole thing will become what? Vf1. So this equation becomes what? 1 by 1 minus gamma into Pf Vf. And this will become Pi Vf. Understood? Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Dhruv, understood how it came?
Yes, sir.
If you take this one up, minus 1 will come. So gamma, you know that whenever the bases are same, the powers will be added. So gamma, this will be minus gamma. So gamma, minus minus 1 will be plus 1. So gamma minus gamma is 0, 0 plus 1 will be 1. So here Vf to the power 1, here we'll get Vi to the power 1. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Clear?
Yes, sir.
So what our equation became? Our equation became W equal to 1 by 1 minus gamma into Pf minus Pi. Agree with me?
Yes, sir.
Next what? Next what? Next what? कौन बताएगा? अरे ये क्या है? What is this? Sorry, Vi is there. No, I forgot. Vf Vi. So if Pi Vi is changing, similarly T will also change or not?
Yes, sir.
Equal to nRT, no?
If yes, sir.
This will also change or not? Tf minus Ti. So what will be the equation become? W equal to nR Tf minus Ti divided by 1 minus gamma equal to 1 Pf Vf minus Pi Vi by 1 minus gamma. This will be a final equation. Understood? Understood.
Yes, sir.
You want to know
yes,
how
sir.
You want to know how PV equal to constant? You want to know this? Very tough, huh? This one. Lot of mathematics, right?
Yes, sir.
You want to know or no? If you don't want to know, leave it. I don't want to teach. Leave it. Very difficult. Chalo. Next, we'll go to what is cyclic process. So, guys, we studied what is reversible process. Do you remember? Yes or no? Do you remember not?
Ah, sir.
What is cyclic process? What is reversible process? Reversal process matlab, jahan par hum, you can come back to the initial state if you reverse the process. If you reverse the process. So write down the definition. Write down the main difference between the reversible and cyclic process. Reversible process is a process where that can be reversed in order to obtain initial state. Means ice is there. You are melting the ice. You are getting water. Water, you are heating it further to get steam. So if you want to get ice again, you have to go backwards. You have to cool. You have to go backwards. But what about cyclic process? Cyclic process is a process that comes back. That comes back to the initial state after propagation. Matlab, here you don't have to reverse the process. Here it will automatically come. Like what? Heat engine, the piston. Piston will continuously go up and down. Let's say it is down. Okay. Final state is up. Initial state is down. And final state is up. So if you want to come down, you don't have to go reverse. It will automatically come down. It will automatically continuously come down. So here, you don't have to reverse the process. Here, automatically, it will come back to the initial state. But here, you have to reverse the process. Understood? In the reversible process, yes, your PV graph will be like this. That means your path will follow the same path. It will go and come back. But in a cyclic process, it is not necessary. It will be like this. Means the process will go like this and will come back like this. In here, it will have a same path. So this is called a open PV curve. This is called enclosed PV curve. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Understood? So can I say all cyclic processes are reversible process? Yes. All cyclic process are reversible process, but all reversible process are not cyclic.
Yes, sir.
Did you understand? That is clear.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Clear.
So with this, we have completed the chapter. Thermodynamics, you have to study. A lot of derivations are there. The derivation will come in your exam. So ensure you study properly. Okay? So, yes, sir. So next coming Thursday, Wednesday test. Thermodynamic chapter. Be ready. Okay. Wednesday, 8 p.m. Test. You want early? I can do early. You want 7 p.m.? What time you want? Tell me.